Hi, I'm Stan Voynich, and welcome to another episode of Tech Talk. Today, we'll be talking about Gigabit Ethernet, GigE, and USB interfaces on our small, uncooled sensors. Sierra-Olympia is the North American master distributor of the TenM 640. In addition, what we do is we take the TenM and we add value to it in several different ways, adding useful interfaces like I talked about earlier, the Gigabit Ethernet and the USB interfaces. What's the difference? Why might you choose one of these over the other? Gigabit Ethernet, or GigE as I'll call it, is a very common network interface. We'll use the same cabling that you probably already use on your home computer to your modem or in your building at work. Gigabit Ethernet works over a single cable to distances of as much as 100 meters. So that's one big advantage of Gigabit Ethernet, is that with simple standard cabling, you can work over really long distances. If size is one of your constraints, then another option we provide is our USB interface. Now, the industry standard USB 3 interface on the Viento-10 USB is, like the Gigabit Ethernet, a single cable connection. So power and communication and data flow all over that one cable. So it has that advantage as well. However, the USB interface is not designed to go over hundreds of meters like Ethernet is. So it's more appropriate for closer in systems. This USB interface plugs into standard desktop computers, as well as, for example, small embedded Linux processors and other types of processors like that. When I talk to customers, what I find is the ones using the GigE interface tend to be the ones who are maybe developing their own software, getting a little bit down to the nitty-gritty, down to the metal, and moving bits and bytes around and processing data directly. On the other hand, the USB interface maybe fits a little better those who might want to do a kind of a plug and play, use some existing software, and put things together that way. So I've been talking today about the TenM 640, but let me give you a little preview of the TenM 1280. Twice the resolution, four times the total pixels, still 10 micron pixel pitch, long wave, uncooled sensor, same technology as the TenM 640, but much more resolution and much more capability. And in the TenM 1280 line, just as we did for the TenM 640, we'll be adding value with additional interfaces such as the GigE interface, USB, and maybe even others. Keep your eye out for these additions to the TenM and Viento family of long-wave infrared sensors. I'm Stan Voynich. Thanks for watching this Tech Talk. For more information on our GigE and USB interfaces, check out our website. And don't be afraid if you have specific questions to reach out to us on social.